Wait. So we just came from the JRS and they're not gonna work out. I think the recipient of the package is in the Baguio area. There's no JRS, so I think the next best bet is LBC. So we're here at the LBC now. The other place was so hot. Man, I think they're conserving the AC. They're conserving their electric bill or something. It's so freaking hot already inside their store. They still don't want to turn on their AC. So it's nice and cool in here now in LBC. Lisa, let's go! Kikiluhan. Kikiluhan pa talaga yan? Kala ko pagkain lang kinikilo. Na-check ko na ata, pero... Thank you. How do you have like 200? We need to get gas. Gas. Puregold na bubukas sa palapit sa atin, di ba?
Daming Puregold, eh. Kung saan-saan lang. Saludo.
Maganda rin yung mga tinda nila, di ba? Ano mga alak, ang daming stretch.
Saan? I think sa alak sila malakas. Kasi mga tindahan sa kanila kumukuha, eh. Kasi mura din sa kanila. Hindi mag-apply
retroactive law, di ba, brother? Eh, 200 lang, ano, 300. Wala pa yung patas, eh. Yun na ba yung pinaka-premium nyo? 91?
Hindi po, 97
po. Doon na.
300?
300 premium doon.
Kaya mas malayo itong bayan na ito kasi dito ang bilis, no? Malayo eh.
May kasyapahan?
Oo. Kaya kadalasan din natin magkakunta dito.
Pero kung mag, kung i-modernize na to, Han, it's gonna be nice to... Kasi walang traffic eh. Kahit malayo konti, traffic. Hindi walang traffic. Kaya lang, kapag gano'n nga, magta-traffic din.
Hindi, magiging problematic pa rin sa daan. Nag-iilit talaga
oh. Overloaded.
Delikado yun. Nag-iintay ng disgrasya yung truck.